episode is clearly blessed.
Secret technique, disappear in the painting.
Oh! I can still see the gameplay. Alright, well, I think we were supposed to go inside that one mast, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let's... You, Fred, you. Melon!
Of justice?
Nope. Just regular melon.
Ow. My legs. My legs.
Yeah, I think we go up here. Yeah, there's
The soul sand.
There's like hand notches.
Notch? Notch? I said, ow!
I said hand notches.
I wouldn't want a hand notch. Whoa, that ball sure is huge, but the feeling of fright you refuse. Oh, yeah, that's right.
That hole sure is huge, but the feeling of fright you do refuse.
Yeah, you do realize I literally just said that.
Yes, but you didn't do the, Grinch.
I didn't remember that this was, okay. Oh, yeah, good point, it's water.
Man, that ball sure is huge.
I can't get up.
The feeling of fright you do refuse.
I can't get up.
I got up.
I can't move.
You're underneath a ladder. Underneath a ladder. Back up.
I'm dying. Teleport me just quick. Alright, never mind.
I got that. Ooh. What's that? Hey, I found a button. Button.
Now you look for more supplies.
Wait, I gotta do the voice. I gotta do that voice. Oh wait, there's a... rendered peaceful whatever. Now you look for more supplies. You hope for cake and zero lies.
Portal reference, and I'm chunk erroring. Oh, never mind.
You remember that the storage room holds a load. You'll have to figure out the combination code.
Put the button.
Sure, yeah, put the button right there.
Maybe we should use a lever.
Yeah.
Alright, ready? Go.
Is there a lever over there that you can open this?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, perfect. Alright, there's a button over there that says the code. It's right over here. It says it right here. It says, Captain's Note. Here lies supplies to the key. Right here lies the code to the key. Wait.
What was that?
It says, like, do-do-do-do. I'm pretty sure you have to use... these.
You're wrong already. It's da 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 da.
You want to put the code in then?
Press that button.
Oh, boom. There's a lever. Got it. Yeah.
Move. There's a chest above you.
Oh!
What the heck, man?
The door closed. What was in the chest?
Money and some lapis. What happened? Where was the door that opened?
I pulled it. Here. It's right there. What the hell?
Wait, stay in here.
Yeah, peaceful music too.
What was the point in that?
Wait, there's something down here.
Oh.
There's a chest here too.
Oh, there's a rhyme over here.
Ooh, okay, I got it.
Oh!
Wait, since when did the boat have such a height? This question you ask fills you with fright.
Oh, holy crap.
I regret not... Oh. Okay, I need to play music 3.
Do it in post-recording.
Well, fine.
Oh, a lever.
Goodness, now you go see why the supply chamber was locked. The ship didn't crash, it was docked. That upstairs does not show a docking type ship. Station B-M11.
Here, I got some laps.
Corruption seal stability. There's a corruption seal. 98%. Well, that means it's really good. There's nothing getting out of there. Nuclear core stability, not so good.
Except for, 2% of it. 51%? Oh god.
Repairs A11, B13, D17.
in case of emergency. Well, this is an emergency. The nuclear thing is.
Yeah, I gave. Remember the button upstairs? Oh, this door opened here.
Sweet. Golden sword adjusted. Escape pod.
Wait, there was more signs over here. To wish the communication to figure out this misery, but the path to communication is covered in
debris.
That was not a run. Hey, a chest. Some gold and some lapis.
Oh. What? Your face.
What is with this confusing room? An eerie feeling of darkness looms.
Intro of darkness, then redness, then blackness.
There's a communicator on a small escape pod. A voice asks, is there a problem at station BM11? Yes. Whoa! Look at this. If there's a major problem, we'll have to fix it. We won't get there in time. I can open up the reactor bay. What?
Okay.
How do I fix it? You will know what to be once you can.
Okay, just
give
say
me
fine.
A cookie.
You're an idiot.
Okay. Ah! A cookie! No! Didn't give me a cookie.
Okay, the door to the reactor bay is now open. Good luck, and don't fail. Off to the reactor bay you will go. Oh, that's you. The bottom one's you.
But my cookie.
Screw your cookie. That didn't work. Oh wait.
I don't think that.
Slowly moving. I am slowly but surely moving. Okay, I'm doomed.
Bye.
Ow. This wasn't made for me. This was made for that chest. Oh, dang it, now I'm trapped.
I gotcha. TP ya.
Look at me.
Where are you?
Over here.
What?
Oh, where? Look at the tracks.
Ah.
I hear a portal.
I'm not trying to TP some time. TP Sick Shinigami. Damn it! That didn't work. Yep, that was definitely wrong.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get the heck out of Dodge. Chest.
I threw it in there.
I threw it on the ground. The reactor bay should be open now.
Like our balls. Hey, there's a chest over here.
Gotcha. Yeah, I already opened it.
I like how the furnaces look like chests.
Do you see a reactor bay that's open?
No.
Oh, I do.
Where are you looking? Oh! There's a chest there too. Oh, it's empty again.
Oh my. Why is there fire next to the side? Well, I took it out. Holy! Oh my god, it's weird down here.
Music MP4. Why is there fire next to the sign? Oh.
There isn't. Oh,
it's maybe
horrible.
I should try communicating after making the nuclear reactor stable. Wait, here's something right here. Right here. Grudge up. Oh, you're right behind me. No. Fix it or we're all dead. You hear urgency in the man's voice.
Okay, seriously, just a second ago, we were helping a kid find its blanket, and now we're saving everyone from a nuclear reactor. I don't know what's going on.
A dreadful thought enters your head. If the other cooling station was off, we'd all be dead. The stability of the core is fading fast. You better fix it, or this day will be your last.
Caution, do not touch. Oh!
There's no way to fix that pipe, you're sure of it? See if you can redirect the current. Wow, that was not rhyming.
Oops. Sorry. Got in the way.
That was probably Farting Man right there. I'm pretty sure you haven't been playing for very long. If you are reconnecting redstone torches out of slots, power plug 3.
I see.
So how are you going to do this, as you think the nuclear reactor gives out a hiss?
Oh my god, I just realized, is that the void down there?
Never mind, I think he said he's way offline. Yep, gotta go take a shower, can't play. That's what he says.
I don't care.
Power plug 3, so there's like a notch hole right here. This rough surface.
Where can we take him out of?
There's like water everywhere in here. It looks like power plug 2 seems to go over here. So try unconnecting power plug 2.
Hold on, I'm on a mission. Holy crap. I just heard a door. Oh, look. Look. Look behind you. Right there. Or not, now behind you. Look at my nameplate.
I can't see it.
You're an idiot. I'm right here. I'm right beneath you. Now you're going the wrong way.
Oh, what the?
You're an idiot.
How'd you get in there?
I jumped.
You need a TP.
Probably, because I'm not supposed to be down here.
Alright, do you want to be the... You should be the one that puts the plugs in so that I can see what's going on. So, the viewers can too.
The viewers can see it either way.
Oh. Alright, so connecting the power plug 2.
Seems to go over here, so... You got the power plug?
It says there was a redstone torch that I think you picked up.
Oh, look, Bat Bro.
What? Where?
Right there. And you missed him. You're bad at seeing things.
Aw, Bat Bro.
He's behind the machines over there.
I just went right into your face.
I'm gonna punch you. You're doing terrible at discovering... Ah, okay.
Alright, do you have the redstone torch?
No, you didn't.
No, I don't have a redstone torch.
Then why do you expect me to get it?
There, it says there's a redstone torch already down there, isn't there?
I don't see one. What the heck?
Cooling station 1. Yes. Cooling station 1. Well,
the lag tore up now. A quick question, is that the void beneath us?
No, it's not. I look down there.
Oh, I see.
I found 6 lapis and 4 gold. What do we need the gold for now?
Well, I don't know, but I use it to make gold armor.
I found another gold. And I found a redstone torch.
I use my... Oh, I hear Bat Bro again.
I found 2 redstone torches.
Bat Bro, I can hear him.
Power 1.
Uh-oh. I need to teleport.
Alright, I'm going up there to see what that did.
Hold on, I have 3 torches that I can place.
I think we're only allowed 2. Alright, don't unplug power plug 2. Oh, you just did. Never mind, wait. It's doing something.
Yeah, I...
Watch,
3.
This water is just making me lag. I think we need here to plug it into power plug 1 now.
They're all plugged in. And I just heard Zelda-like music.
Me too. Yeah, it looks like the water was... Yeah.
How did you get
something else? Look over there. Look over... Never mind. It's where that guy was saying something before. Said there was like an emergency in East States. Oh, here I am. Phew, that was close. You saved us all. Good job, Doctor.
Doctor?
Oh, you're a survivor of the shipwreck? What? You're not Dr. E? Who are you then?
I am Doctor Who.
Come upstairs. There's a better signal up there.
I am the 12th Doctor. Doctor Who. Well, I am Doctor Who, so I'm gonna drive the TARDIS and I'm gonna crash into your house.
Whoa, did this change? What the?
Whoa.
Communications bay. Wait a second, this wasn't the way you came. Are you losing your sense of direction?
Yeah.
Already? What a shame. Somehow you've made it to the communication bay behind the sand and gravel. How far did you even travel? That doesn't rhyme.
The sand and gravel travel, yeah.
It didn't sound like it did. This room seems to be a nice place to have a talk. Why does the other room have such a large lock? Who are you? What is this place?
I already answered. Let's just go.
I'm a worker at Station C.
Wait, do I do the voice and you do the rhymes?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm a worker at Station CT23. My name is Dr. Dre. I mean M.
Dr. Dre.
My full name being Jeff Minecraftson. Anything else? Why am I here or what is this place? I think they'll answer the same thing, so, or no, they won't. I'd rather know why I'm here. I don't know why you're here. Obviously, you've stumbled upon the storage room. What a derp.
What a derp.
No, you're a derp.
What, that's one of the answers?
Yeah.
Oh, you're a derp. You should say that. Say that.
I don't want to click the button. I don't want to piss off Dr. Dre.
No, it doesn't say anything. It doesn't do anything.
He just has no reaction.
No Dr. reaction. Dre. He just stays silent as we say, no, you're a derp.
You are in one of the stations keeping back a plague called the Corruption. Up, Terraria.
Yep.
Obviously, the people running the station died for some reason or another. He seems awfully calm about that. Why are the people dying?
I think this guy's a stoner.
You can just... He's Dr. Dre. What do you expect?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me more about this corruption.
Why did the people die? Who cares?
I don't care. We completely skipped that.
The corruption being nasty monsters of all sorts.
Screw you. Grip future. So we came back to stop it. Can the corruption be permanently stopped, or what kind of monsters?
Wait, there's more over here. Tell me more about the corruption.
No, that's because we skipped.
Why? No, these ones.
No, they don't do anything.
Why is this place dangerous?
No, look. This one, if we would have chosen why the people died, and this sign would have came up.
Oh yeah, you're right.
So we skipped it.
Can the corruption be permanently stopped?
You don't sound like that.
I know, but yeah.
Kind of sounds like the lady that is on the news in Saints Row 3.
Welcome to another night of news.
All right, answer one of them. I'm gonna get ready. Have you heard of creepers? They're not just in video games. Can the corruption be permanently stopped? No. The corruption can be stopped, but we are not brave enough to do so. If only we had someone brave enough. I won't do it.
I wouldn't say don't count me in. Fine, have a joke.
Really? You will? Okay, I'll open up the warp gate in the portal room. Just step through into the future. No!
I'm gonna give the future a flower in the past.
Screw the future.
Do you want that kid's purple blanket?
You still have that?
Oh my yes, God. I took it. At least my son won't go cold. No, he will.
Oh, how... time-consuming.
Yeah, what that cough just said. It seemed kind of dusty. Whoop, there we go. Let's make this so, like, an old version of Minecraft. Where'd you go?
Every king needs a crown.
Where did you go?
What?
Where'd you go?
Over here. Hey, the purple blanket.
I took a sign.
Portal
what
Hall.
The? You look like King Jeffrey.
King Jeffrey.
Yeah, look at you.
Oh my, look at this room. Just run.
Wait, don't go much further.
Whoa.
You hesitate. What the? My best friend just disappeared! You are hesitant. Are you ready to do this? Your home, friends, and family, you miss. Yeah, I crashed. However, you must press on, even though the journey may be long.
Can't tell me what to do.
Oh, what the? What? Ah! That. Oh. How strange. Welcome to Terminal C. The sign says above you. You look through the window. What a view. What the hell? Welcome. What was that? I just saw, like, someone rush across over there. That was the scariest thing I've ever seen.
I like that you completely missed me when you went into that room.
Welcome to the future, the man says through the communicator. He sounds very nervous. You see, this is why the corruption must be stopped. It's eating away the world. All the life will soon spoil. But with someone as brave as you, think of...
Hey.
Finish off the bad, hurry off to your command, to our commander, save the world, God. Save the world.
Hey, guess what's behind you?
NPCs! And you.
Me.
What's up?
You know when you went into that room and looked out the window?
Yeah.
I was also in that room.
What?
You can see it on my POV, I'll send it to you.
Alright. Welcome to Terminal C, the current center of the entire world. To the other terminals, commander's chambers.